Hi guy, how are you? I had to do this video really quick. A lot of friends have told me, and I just look at the news, and this is incredible. The same guy who say JP Morgan, who say that cryptocurrency is a fraud. You remember back in 2018, he said that cryptocurrency and Bitcoin is a complete fraud. It's not something for real. Guess what? Today I see in the news like a couple of hours ago, he's creating his own coin. They are called GPM, as a JP Morgan. They are GPM. Can you believe that? The same guy who said that cryptocurrency is a fraud? Just incredible. So this is telling me, please guys, don't get scared. This cryptocurrency is gonna be humongous in the future, guys. Keep holding. Don't sell on a loss, man. These are big fish. Now, what they want to do with the GPM coin? Well, they say blah, 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 that they have a lot of customers. They transfer around the world billions of dollars every time. And they want to have this coin to lower the, maybe to speed up the transaction and the, lowers the fee. But at the end of the day, if they are using this coin has to be traded. But they say, they say that they will not allow, at least for now, they will not allow individuals like you and me to buy or sell the GPM coin. It will be only for institutional investors only. So I don't care. Anyway, the point of this video is not about you and me buying JPM or JP Morgan coin through cryptocurrency. It's just to open your eyes and let you know that the same guy who say this is bullshit, this is not something for real, cryptocurrency is a fraud, including Bitcoin, now is creating his own coin. So that right in there, it tells you that cryptocurrency is the future, guys. Cryptocurrency is the future, but you have to be patient, man. You have to continue accumulating good coins. Accumulate, wait 3, 4, 5 years. I don't know how many times I will tell you this, man. I don't know how many times I'll tell you, you have to be patient. This is not about get rich in a couple of months, man. It's not like before. Maybe you, like you and me, who joined the cryptocurrency, like maybe like September, October on 2017, that we see the huge rise in price. A lot of you and me get still a good price, Bitcoin at 4,000, 5,000 bucks. I remember Bitcoin dropping to 2,900 back on September 2017. And all of you, some of you bought Bitcoin on top of 15,000 bucks and you are sitting in your pan right now. But what you have to do is improve your position, keep buying the dip. In my opinion, we are really close to the bottom price. Especially this guy, JP Morgan, telling that he's gonna create, or he created already, his own coin, GPM. we are around the corner on the bottom of Bitcoins and cryptocurrency. So what you have to do is keep investing, guys. Keep investing in good projects like Icon, Cardano, Ethereum. Ethereum is implementing a lot of stuff coming up soon, guys. So don't leave Ethereum behind. Don't get Ethereum behind. I don't know how many times I'm telling you, accumulate a little bit of Ethereum, Bitcoin, Icon, Ontology, Cardano, NEO, Stellar Lumen, Basic Attention Token. Forget about Ripple. Well, my respect for all the people who like Ripple, but now that JP Morgan is putting, he's getting his own coin. I don't know about Ripple, what's going on with now. You know, Ripple is about the banks. So now, one of the biggest banks in US and around the world is creating his own coin. I don't know where Ripple is going to go. Maybe I am wrong, because I never bought Ripple before. I have been never interested in Ripple. But if you are investing in Ripple, you maybe look around, because now another bank is creating his own coin. This doesn't look good, in my opinion. You know, I know your financial advisor. I don't know if this is right or not. But in my opinion, my own opinion, I don't believe this is going to be good for Ripple. Okay, guys, this is the news. The key things over here is like, keep holding. Better times are coming, guys. So what you do, you buy and buy and buy whatever, as much as you can. And keep accumulating. And try to pull away from the exchanges. It doesn't matter what kind of exchange it is. Keep it secure in your core wallet, where you have position or your private key. That's the way it is. Don't leave it on the exchange, because you don't know if that exchange, like, look what happened with Cryptopia. Cryptopia is closed right now. I have like 100 token page in there. It's token there. Maybe I don't see that token page anymore. Anyway, it's going to be like $70-$80, but never leave any coins on the exchange. Take care. Keep accumulating. Don't sell on a low. Don't sell on a loss. Keep accumulating and be humongous in the future, man. And look at this, look. I am here in Thailand. Take it easy, look. AC going around. Take it easy. I have any woman? No, I don't have nobody here. You go around and take care, you know. It's that easy. Take care. Happy Valentine for everybody. Here in Asia, it's already 15, February 15. But now in the States, it's still February 14. I hope you are enjoying February 14 with your girlfriend, your boyfriend, or your friends. It's still like lunch time right now in USA. Breakfast time in California. So for February 14, here it's already past already midnight, February 15. Take care, guys, and good luck in everything. Take care.